You can finish next weekend.
But then I'll ruin the flow.
Michael.
I'm serious, Mom. The campaign took 2 weeks to plan. How was I supposed to know it was going to take 10 hours?
You've been playing for 10 hours?
Dad, don't you think that 20 more...
I think you should listen to your mother. Dang, piece of junk.
Claire.
No! You're just pissed off because you want to hang out with Steve.
Steve?
Who is Steve?
Her new boyfriend. You are such a douchebag, Mike.
Language!
Oh. Ready. So we've got Nutty Bars, Bazooka, Pez, Smarties, Pringles, Vanilla Wafers, Apple.
So much! Would you marry
Shut up, Lucas.
Well, that's all blood, right, Al? Right, Al? Yeah, you know what I mean. No, I actually don't.
You push first, and you know the rule. You draw first blood.
No, no way. I'm not shaking his hand.
You're shaking his hand.
No, I'm not. All right, just hold on. Hold on.
Michael.
If anyone asks where I am, I've left the country.
What? Do you like 11?
What? No, ew. Gross. I've never been, but I know you're not supposed to go with your sister.
No.
I mean, you can, but it'd be really weird.
She's pretty awesome.
Awesome? You haven't even spoken a word to her.
I want you to pick out your toys for the yard sale.
Fine.
2 boxes worth.
2 boxes?
You heard me.
I'm fine with you giving away a couple, but the other ones just have way too much emotional value.
Emotional value?
They're hunks of plastic, Michael.
You already took away my Atari.
If you didn't want to lose more toys, you shouldn't have stolen from Nancy.
I didn't steal, I borrowed.
Oh, and you didn't curse out Mr. Kowalski last week either, right? Or plagiarize that essay? Or graffiti the bathroom stall?
Everyone graffitis the bathroom stall.
So if your friend jumps off a cliff, you're gonna jump too?
Look, we know you've had a hard year, Michael, but we've been patient. This isn't strike one. This isn't even strike three.
It's strike 20. You're on the bench, son. And if it'd been my coach, I'd be lucky to still be on the team.
2 boxes. 2.
I'm trying to reach you all day. We were right. Max is Mad Max.
Yeah, I'm busy.
But.
All right, that's the last one. No, just one more. Come on, please.
Can I go to school?
Wait. Okay, say, who are you gonna call?
No.
What? To her. Joining our party. It's just for Halloween.
You should have checked with me.
Well, they were excited. I guess I thought you'd be okay with it.
She's ruining the best night of the year. Keep trick-or-treating. I'm bored anyways.
What is he?
I'm really sorry, Mr. Clark. It was just a stupid prank.
What the hell are you doing?
Stop. We need to go.
Right now.
Right now! Why are you in here?
I'm looking for Dart.
This is the boys' room.
Yes, sir.
So you should go home.
Why do you hate me so much?
I don't hate you. How can I hate you? I don't even know you.
Yeah, but you don't want me in your party?
Correct.
Why not?
Because you're annoying. Also, we don't need another party member. I'm our paladin, Will's our cleric, Dustin's our bard, Lucas is our ranger, and Elle's our mage.
Elle? Who's Elle?
Someone. No one.
Someone or no one?
She was in our party a long time ago. She moved away, okay?
She was a mage? What could she do, like magic tricks or something? Well, I could be your Zoomer.
That's not even a real thing.
It could be. See? Zoomer.
Mind-blowing. TV room. Right now. Party members only.
Come on, Mike.
No, this is non-negotiable.
Gamma dogs. It's like a compound.
Even if they come, how are they gonna stop this? You can't just shoot this with guns.
Mike, would you just stop already?
You weren't in there, okay, Lucas? That lab is swarming with hundreds of those dogs.
Demo dog!
The chief will take care of her.
Okay, first of all, this isn't some stupid sports game. And second, we're not even in the game, we're on the bench.
Right, so my point is...
This isn't a stupid sports game.
Oh, wait. All right, that's enough.
One more, okay? Just one more.
Why?
You look so handsome.
Mom!
Mike.
Holy shit, what happened to you?
What do you mean, what happened?
What? Because there's only one Vickman in real life. We planned this months ago. I'm Vickman, Dustin Stans, you're Egon, and you're Winston.
I specifically didn't agree to Winston.
Yes, you did.
I don't think he did. No one wants to be Winston, man.
What's wrong with Winston?
What's wrong with Winston? He joined the team super late. He's not funny, and he's not even a scientist.
Yeah, but he's still cool.
If he's cool, Then you be Winston. What?
I can't.
Why not?
Because
because you're not black?
I didn't say that.
You thought it.